Police arrest suspected communist leader Rodolfo Salas, who is accused of 29 counts of murder. Let's get the details from our correspondent, Rafi Santos, who joins us on the line. Rafi, go ahead.
Yes, Mikey, this actually stems from a warrant of arrest issued by the Metro Manila Trial Court TC Branch 32 last August 29, 2019 on 29 counts of murder against Rodolfo Salas, a.k.a. alias Commander Bilog. The 72-year-old former NPA leader was arrested by elements of the Regional Intelligence Division of the Region 3, Los Angeles City, Pampanga. According to the police, the service of the warrant was peaceful and there was a search that was made in the presence of barangay officials and the live-in partner of the suspect. And the search yielded a caliber 45 pistol and 174 pieces of ammunition. Accordingly, Salas is now in the custody of the PNP Region 3 while he awaits, they await his transportation back to Manila to return the warrant to RTC branch. Back to you, Mikey.
Rafi, overall, what does this arrest mean? What does his arrest mean for the NPA and for the communist rebels?
Yes, Mikey. Rodolfo Salas was a communist NPA commander back in the 80s. He served 6 years in prison for rebellion. But now he is being arrested for 29 counts of murder, including that arrest warrant also includes Joma Sison, the NPA founder, who is in the Netherlands, and several other suspects in that warrant. Right now, Mikey, we are not aware or we are not sure what his role is within a new People's Army, but what we are sure of is that he was arrested for these warrants of arrest issued by Manila PC Branch 32, and that we are awaiting word on whether he will be transported back to Manila as soon as possible. Mikey.
Thank you for that update, Rafi Santos.